friend Svetlana Shlopak, the founder of UKV's success.com, is here. If you're a new national or a family member of a new national, you are probably quite naturally concerned about your immigration rights in the UK. And that is precisely why I've created this frequently asked questions show. Well, I'll be answering various frequently asked questions regarding new nationals and their family members' immigration rights to reside in the UK. So here's the next question.
EU nationals and their family members, application forms, registration certificate or a residence card as an extended family member. In my previous videos, I've explained and have given an overview of the application forms which EU nationals and their family members can use when making their application. I've also explained why, when and how you can apply for a family permit, a registration certificate as a qualified person, and also a registration certificate or a residence card as a direct family member. In today's video, I'll concentrate on the fourth type of the application form, registration certificate or a residence card as an extended family member. All extended family members or EU nationals who are watching this video, please go back to my channel and find the video where I explain the extended family category. This is a tricky category and it is very important for you to watch this video before you can apply, because in order for you to remain in the UK, you should prove your right to reside in the UK if you wish, and you need to apply for a registration certificate or a residence card, otherwise you will be considered as overstay. So this is a very serious matter, and therefore please watch this video and then after that make an application if you haven't already done so. So who can apply? It is pretty straightforward. All extended family members can apply for either a registration certificate or a residence card. Those extended family members who are EU nationals themselves should apply for a registration certificate, and non-EU national extended family members should apply for a residence card. This is the only difference between the two documents. And there are only two requirements which should be proven to the Home Office. Number one is that you need to prove that you belong to one of the above categories, and number two, that the relevant EU national is a qualified person. And the relevant EU national does not need to have applied for or been issued with a registration certificate before the extended family member applies. The procedure consists of four steps. First of all, you'll need to pay a fee, which is £65 at the moment. You will need to make an application using the correct form, which is EEA. EFM, where EFM stands for extended family member. You need to send it to the Home Office together with all the supporting documents. Registration certificates should be issued immediately on application and production of all the necessary documents, and there is no expiry date for these documents as long as the relevant EU national remains a qualified person. And a residence card should be issued within a period of 6 months, which is a maximum period, and are normally valid for 5 years. And also, all non-EU national applicants will have to enroll their biometrics in order to be issued a residence card. Due to Brexit situation and the uncertainty surrounding rights of EU nationals and their family members in the UK, permanent residence application forms topic became particularly relevant. I've noticed that some of you are completely lost in this 85-page form full of legal terms spread across the 19 sections. And therefore, I've created a free expert secrets guide on how to complete this permanent residence EAPR form. And you can now claim your own free copy at bit.ly/freeguideonEAPRform. This offer is very limited though, so don't be left behind and claim your copy today. Please give thumbs up, subscribe and share this information with those who may benefit from it. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.